How bad had things gotten in Toronto?
It was just frustrating. Wins, when we win the game, I come home and still felt like we got blown out. I was just, mentally, I was still there 100%. It's just weighing on my body. It was just time to go.
So you said it's my fault?
I'm asking you.
I mean, that's basically what you're saying. And I don't have a problem with that.
Brady again this time.
I feel like I've been drafted to this team and getting the opportunity to show my ability. It's been a wonderful ride so far, so, you know, I just want to keep going up.
You ready? Let's go! Yeah! For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, yo! This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will. 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Like, he doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with that guy.
This is 10% work, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Ty, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record wish you notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner that is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of thing that comes out of his kid's prototype. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that brother doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than
he's trying to prove to everybody around this NBA that he has it. He still has it.
Give him 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
It's got to put in
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tots.